imirwano iri guhuza M23 n'ingabo za FARDC mu burasirazuba bwa Congo irakomeje. Vyama Empire nayo irakomeje kuguha amakuru atandukanye ari kuvugirwa kuri uru rugamba. Ubu tuvugana igisirikare cya Repubulika Iharanira Demokarasi ya Congo kizwi nka FARDC kiravuga ko cyafashe intwaro n'impuzankano nyinshi z'icyo Rwanda RDF. Ni kuri uyu wa 11 Ugushyingo 2023. Inkuru yanditswe na bwiza.com yanditswe 3:52 iravuga ku muvugizi wa FARDC mu ntara ya Kivu y'Amajyaruguru Lieutenant Colonel Njike Kayiko yabitangaje ubwo yerekanaga imbunda enye machine gun RPG ndetse na mosiye ebyiri. Ni muzagano avuga ko ari za RDF. Asobanura ko hari ibindi byinshi bafatiye mu gace ka Karenga muri territoire ya Masisi. Uyu yavuze ko hari ibyo atashoboye kwerekana byose uko byakabaye. Uyu musirikare Colonel Njike yagize ati nk'ibisanzwe ingabo z'u Rwanda zisha muri 23 mu gitondo cy'uwa gatandatu zagabye igitero kuri bimwe mu birindiro byacu muri Karenga zifite intego yo kwifata, ariko ingabo zacu zatsinze uwo mwanzi. Hanyuma uyu musirikare yakomeje agira ati nabwo twazana intwaro zose twakuye ku birindiro by'abasirikare b'u Rwanda, turashaka kubereka gusa ko M23 itabaho. Igisirikare cya Congo gihanganye na Special Force y'u Rwanda. Nabwo uyu officier yerekanye niba hari ibirango bya RDF biri ku mbunda, ariko avuga ko FARDC yafatiye ikarenga ndetse imuzankano yerekanye nabwo ari ya gisirikare cy'u Rwanda, ahubwo bamwe mu barwanyi ba M23 nubagaragara bayambaye. Abarwanyi ba M23 bo bagaragara bambaye impuzankano zivangavanze z'ibihugu bitandukanye, mu gihe Colonel Nzenze Imani uri mu bayobora ibikorwa byayo aho rukomeye yigeze gusobanura ko ari ibisanzwe ku mutwe witwaje intwaro. Hari tariki ya 23 Ukuboza 2022 Colonel Nzenze washyikirizaga ingabo z'akarere ibirindiro bya Kibumba abwira abanyamakuru ati abarwanyi bambara impuzankano zose, iza Uganda turazambara, iza Kenya turazambara, twebwe twambara impuzankano zose. Leta y'u Rwanda ivuga ko na ruhari ifite mu ntambara ibera mu burasirazuba bwa Congo, bityo ko ibivugwa n'inzego zitandukanye z'iki gihugu cy'abaturanyi ari ibinyoma bigamije gupfuka amasamahanga kugira ngo atabone uburyo zananiwe inshingano. Impuzankano rero yerekanye rwose Njike avuga ko ari z'u Rwanda nango ari zo habe na gato, ahubwo umuvugizi wa M23 Major Ngoma yaje kwambara kuri iyi mpuzankano rwose. Ngira ngo murabibona mu mafoto impuzankano Njike yerekanye habe na gato ngo isa n'iy'u Rwanda. Ngayo nguko. Naho yarusha muri Tanzania, abashinga amategeko ba Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Congo bari mu nteko y'umuryango Afurika y'Iburasirazuba EALA bateranye amagambo na mugenzi wabo uhagarariye u Rwanda yarusha muri Tanzania tariki ya 8 Ugushyingo 2023. Ubwo umukuru w'iyi nteko Ntakirutimana Joseph yari agiye gusoza iyi nama yigaga ku ngingo zitandukanye, Munyekongo Kalala Evariste yabwiye bagenzi be ko u Rwanda rwateye igihugu cyabo usahura umutungo kamere. Kalala yakoresheje ururimi rw'Icyongereza maze agira ati bushotoranyi b'u Rwanda kuri RDC. Uyu munsi abantu bari kwicwa kandi amabuye y'agaciro ari gutwarwa n'ibihugu ndetse n'abafatanyabikorwa. Umunyarwanda kazi Fatuma Ndangiza yarahagurutse abwira Ntakirutimana ko ibyo Kalala avuga ari ibinyoma kidafite ishingiro. Ati ntabwo bikwiye ko ugize inteko azana ikibazo gishingiye ku birego by'igihugu cyigenga. Akavuga ko muri iyi nama nta bimenyetso bifatika by'ibyo avuga. Umunyekongo Francois Ngate Mangu yahise asubiza ko ibyo Kalala yavuze atari ibinyoma kandi ko ibintu bitari kugenda neza muri uyu muryango bitewe n'iki kibazo. Ati uyu munsi turagira ngo tubahe amakuru hari ibintu biri kugenda nabi. Kalala yakomeje avuga ko mu gihe icyo yita ubushotoranyi bw'u Rwanda muri RDC cyakomeza, igihugu cye kizahagarika kwitabira ibikorwa byacyo muri uyu muryango. Ati iki kibazo nigikomeza RDC nk'igihugu izahagarika kwitabira ibikorwa bya EAC. Imyitwarire y'abashinga amategeko b'abanyekongo yanenzwe na bagenzi babo muri Kenya na Tanzania, mu rugero nka Hassan Omar na Abdallah Makame babuze ku kibazo kitabaye kizanwa muri yineko dangiza asabye bagenzi be kubaha igihugu ndetse n'ibihugu byose muri rusange bigize uyu muryango ati buri wese arabizi ko ibibazo bihari by'imiyoborere bihari kuva abenshi muri twe tutaravuka politiki tuyihorere twubahewe igihugu kubera ko buri gihugu ndetse na buri gihe umuntu avuga tuba dukwiye kugira gahunda cyane iyo tuvuga ku bintu bishingiye ku birego no ku mvugo z'abantu ku giti cyabo. Leta ya LDS ishinja u Rwanda gukoresha umutwe witwaje intwaro wa M23 mu kugaba ibitero no gufata ubutaka bwayo, gusa leta yarwo itera utwatsi buri gihe kenshi ibi birego, isobanura ko rutakwikorezwa ingaruka zo kunanirwa inshingano z'ubutegetsi bw'igihugu cy'abaturanyi. Ikibazo cyagejejwe mu nzego mpuzamahanga zitandukanye kuva mu mwaka wa 2022 ariko kugeza ubu ntikirabonerwa umuti. Ntakiruta Imana yabwiye aba bashinga amategeko ko kuzana iki kibazo muri iyi nama bidakwiye yaboneho kubasomera ingingo ya 94 igenga ibyo bagomba kuvugira mu nteko n'ibyo birinda. Ati ingingo twese turasabwa kuyubahiriza naho ubundi twakwisanga mu kavuyo twaba tumeze nk'abari mu rukiko. Ngayo nguko andi makuru ku wa gatatu tariki ya 11 Ugushyingo 2023 abadepite 10 muri 18 bagize inteko y'intara ya Nol Ubangi batoye icyifuzo cyo kwirukana umwuzukuru wa Mobutu na guverinoma ye ku buyobozi. Ni icyifuzo cyatanzwe n'umudepite witwa Bebinde Ndanu Polepole Polele Max. Umwanditsi w'iki cyifuzo akaba n'umujyanama mu nteko y'intara yatanze impamvu 17 arwanya ubuyobozi bw'intara. Aranenga guverineri Mobutu ko imicungire mibi no kumenyereza umutungo wa leta ugenewe intara ubwo nyine n'ukunyereza. Hanyuma ngo amadolari y'Abanyamerika 270,000 yagenewe kujyana JP ebyiri kuri ba guverinero titulere n'umwungirije yaranyerejwe, kandi izo modoka ntizigeze zigezwa aho zerekezaga. Ndetse ngo amafaranga menshi cyane rwose yakoreshejwe y'ishoramari rigenewe intara yo gusana ibikorwa remezo byo mu muhanda yanyerejwe na Malo Mobutu. Avuga ko aya mafaranga yayahaye ibiro bishinzwe imihanda, ibyo bikaba bihakanwa n'umuyobozi w'ibi biro. Hari amafaranga menshi yavanwe mu bubiko rusange bw'intara kubera ubutumwa bwo mu Misiri mu nama ya COP27, mu gihe amafaranga y'ubwo butumwa yishyuwe na guverineri cyangwa se na guverinoma nkuru. Ibi nibikubiye mu cyifuzo cyatanzwe na depite Bempide. Bwasohokaga mu nteko rusange irangiye, perezida w'inteko y'intara Simon Galimo Mbedua yerekanye ko urwego ayoboye rwubahirije amategeko mu kwirukana guverineri, nkuko iyi nkuru dukesha atwarte.cd ikomeza ivuga. Perezida w'inteko y'intara Simon Galimo Mbedua yagize ati: "Twicaye dukurikije amategeko kugira ngo tugere ku majwi kuri iki cyifuzo, kandi nyobozi y'intara isabwa gukemura ibibazo by'abayobozi batowe bashyize umukono ku cyifuzo. Twabibutsa ko ku wa gatanu abadepite bo mu ntara bateranye kandi banga ingengo y'imari ya 2024 intara ya Nol Ubangi rero nabwo yemeje ingengo y'imari ya 2024. Ibintu byose byabaye kandi ubuyobozi bwegujwe budahari, aho ubwo buvuga ko ibyakozwe bidasanzwe. Ngaye ku makuru yo aracyakomeje, reka tulebe ese Sudani y'Epfo itegura kuyobora EAC imeze egute bimeze gute, kubivuga ko yabanje kwishyura ibirane yari ibereyemo EAC. Igihugu cya Sudani y'Epfo cyateye intambwe igaragara mu kongera ingufu mu bikorwa byayo mu muryango wa Afurika y'Iburasirazuba, kimura ibibazo byayo bisanzwe kandi ikemura ikibazo cy'ibirarane by'umusanzu cyabangamiraga uruhare rwayo mu bikorwa by'uyu muryango. Ibyabaye nyuma y'ubusabe bwa Perezida Salva Kiir mu nama 21 y'abakuru b'ibihugu bigize umuryango wa Afurika yunze ubumwe mu 2021, aho yasabye umunyamabanga wa EAC gufatanya n'abayobozi ba Sudani y'Epfo kuvugurura imyenda y'iki gihugu ifitiye EAC. icyo gihe yavuze ko Sudani y'Amajyepfo kwishyura igice cya mbere cy'amadolari miliyoni imwe n'igice yerekanaga ko yiyemeje gukemura iki kibazo nk'uko tubikesha Sudan Post. Kwishyura miliyoni zirindwi z'amadolari y'ibirarane byemejwe mu itangazo ryashyizwe ahagaragara ku itariki y'umunani Gushyingo 2022 na Minisitiri ushinzwe ibibazo bya Afurika y'Iburasirazuba ya Sudani y'Epfo igaragaza intambwe nziza iganisha ku kuzura ndetse no kuzuza inshingano z'umusanzu igihugu gifite mu muryango w'akarere. Iyi ntambwe ishobora kuba inzira yo kongera imikoranire n'ubufatanye muri EAC, gushimangira ubufatanye bw'akarere no kuzamura ubukungu muri Afurika y'Iburasirazuba. Sudani y'Epfo yishyuye ibirarane yari ibereyemo umuryango wa EAC mu gihe yitegura gusimbura u Burundi ku buyobozi bw'umuryango muri iki gihe icy'umwaka. Ngayo nguko